स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ वी विल लर्न वन क्वेश्चन ऑफ अर्थमेटिक मीन डिस्क्रीट सीरीज एंड विद द हेल्प ऑफ स्टेप डेविएशन मेथड. ओके, सो वंस अगेन आई एम टेकिंग अ क्वेश्चन एंड दैट क्वेश्चन इज मार्क्स विल बी डिनोटेड बाय एक्स एंड मार्क्स आर गिवन 20 to 70, दैट इज 20, 30, 40, 50, 60 and 70. And then number of students, that is denoted by frequency, number of students are 8, 12, 20, 10, 6 and 4. So this is your question. Now I will tell how to solve this question with the help of step deviation method. So first of all, we have to follow few things which we were doing in indirect method. Okay, so first of all, we will take our assumed mean. So assumed mean is 40 and we will take deviation from it. So A is 40. After this, X minus A, and it will be D. 20 minus 40 will come minus 20. Then 30 minus 40 will come minus 10, then 0, 10, 20, and 30. Okay, after this, we will take a step and see how we will take step, and that is known as C. Okay, and D dash. And formula of calculating D dash is deviation upon C. C means common factor. So in deviation, we can see common factor or common difference is of 10. Minus 20, after that minus 10, then 0, then 10, 20 and 30. So common factor or common difference is of 10. So see, in first series, how we will calculate D dash. So deviation is of minus 20. This it will be divided by common factor, and that is 10. So it will come minus 2. So we will calculate D dash, it will come minus 2. And after this, it will come minus 1. How it will come minus 1? You can see. You can see once again. Minus 10 will be divided by 10. So it will come minus 1. So like this, we will calculate D dash. It will come 0, then 1, 2, and 3. Okay, after this, in next step, D dash will be multiplied by frequency, and that is known as F into D dash, that is F D dash. So 8 will be multiplied by minus 2, 8 to the 16. That will come in minus 12, 1 the 12, minus 12, then 20 will be multiplied by 0, result will come 0, then 10 into 1, again 10, 6 to the 12, and 4 3 the 12. Okay, now we will take sum of FD dash, sigma FD dash, and we have to take sum of frequency also, that is known as sigma F. Okay, so sigma F is 60, and we will take sigma FD dash. So it will come 16 minus 12 minus 28, and then 10 plus 12 plus 12, that is 24 plus 10, 34. Okay, now it will come 14 minus 8, 6 plus 6. Okay, now we will apply our formula, and formula is mean equals to A plus sigma F D dash upon sigma F into C. Okay, so here assumed mean is 40, sigma F D dash is 6, sigma F is 60, and it will be multiplied, means C is 10, that is common factor is 10. Okay, mean equals to 40 plus 6 will be multiplied by 10, that will come 60 upon 60. Now 60 will be divided by 60, it will come 1. So our mean will come 40. Okay, this will be our answer. So like this, we will calculate question of step deviation method.